What's going on, guys? Hope you guys have been enjoying this series so far. Unfortunately, again, my faction did not come away with the victory, which I was a part of, the Brotherhood of Shadows. Special Forces won. I don't know if I was Brotherhood of Shadows. Yeah, I was Brotherhood of Shadows. But I will switch to the White Lotus in this one, so check it out.
Order formed by the Thunder God Raiden and the Shaolin. The White Lotus is populated by the finest martial artists from around the world. Their sole purpose is to hone their skills in preparation for the Mortal Kombat Tournament.
Alright, cool. The only person that I think is a part of the White Lotus on this game, and would you look at that? Got an achievement. I've become a part of, or become a member of every faction in this game. It's only five, but I've done, you know, battles under each one. I didn't record when I did the Lin Kuei, but actually I might do that one later. I don't know. Anywho, I think Raiden is the only person that is a part of the White Lotus here. Raiden. So, as keeping with the theme of this series, I will be playing as Raiden throughout this the Challenge Tower. So, hope you guys like it. Enjoy. I will return at Raiden. The conclusion of this tower. See ya.
Your predictions fail to impress.
Round one, fight! Round two, fight!
Restore you.
You no take Tor from me.
Round one, fight. test your might.
Are you actually a god?
What do you think?
Sounds like a no to me.
Round one, fight!
Do not provoke a god.
Round two, fight! Finish him. Raiden wins.
We don't need you here.
I am here to protect Earthrealm.
Special Forces is more than capable.
Round one, fight!
Provoke a god.
Round two, fight! Raiden wins.
Quite the sour look. My dour look conveys contempt.
I said sour, as in puss.
Round one, fight.
Round
two, fight!
Round god.
Raiden wins.
Help me conjure green energy, okay?
You have not your father's gift.
You kind of suck as a mentor.
Round one, fight!
Let's go, Raiden.
Tenchi was an impetuous youth.
He had skill. So do I.
Round one. Fight.
Your pain was predestined.
Round two. Fight. Finish him.
Victory is ours.
Raiden wins. Flawless victory. Faction kill.
Made it through that challenge tower, the special forces challenge tower. Relatively easy. You can actually get a lot of good combos out of Raiden. I was using like the displacer, whatever it's called, that fighting style. So seeing as how that one went longer than normal with about 7 or 8 different characters, I will be doing the hourly living tower, since that one's only, you know, 5 or 6, 5, 4, 5, whatever. It's not that many. So choosing Kung Lao, since he's the closest to, I mean, he and Liu Kang are the closest allies that Raiden has. And here's another guy with a hat who is very deadly. So enjoy. I will return at the end, guys.
As I said, witless.
Round one. Fight!
Round
two, fight.
Yeah.
Kung Lao wins. Fatality.
I have found you.
I was not hiding.
You will wish you had.
Round one, fight! Round two, fight! Kung Lao wins.
Liu Kang's shadow.
In skill, I equal him.
In my service, you will surpass him.
Round one, fight.
Learn from this.
Kung Lao wins.
Kung Lao.
Long have I sought this.
Do you enjoy pain?
Round one, fight!
Ah!
Jesuit!
Kung Lao wins.
Move it or lose it.
Move what or lose what?
I'll show you.
Round one. Fight!
There you have it, the living tower called Flying Ooze or something. Hope you guys have been enjoying this series. I think from here on out, I'll start to do the traditional towers and probably unlock the endings that these players have. So stay tuned, more to come. Enjoy, like, comment, share. See ya.